You can't be here.
Do I already have one of those guns? Hog.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Yeah, it's just a standard plasma rifle. Oh yeah, I'm on this difficulty. Okay. I think the game does intend for me to use this here. Guess up here? Hey sir, have you heard about our Lord and Savior, me? Shit, what's my button to switch? Seth. It's been like a week, okay? That didn't kill it? Okay. Yeah, I kind of wish that didn't happen. Oh my god. I'm just going to hear BFG 10,000's firing like 29 million times, aren't I? I don't think I missed anything so far. That is not my grenade button. Is that it? Okay. Just gonna go down the elevator then. This is not an elevator, it's a teleporter! Okay.
Warning. Slayer threat level at maximum.
As they say. The reason the music in this game is so good is not because it's a boss fight, it's because I am the boss fight. Oh wait, he's almost dead. Could really use some health back. I'm already sick of hearing that. And can I not? Okay. Which one do I want to get this time? I've basically got everything but, I guess that one? I don't really need the additional time on the thing. Okay, so we've got an arena fight coming up, okay. I'm still got my right runes right, yeah. I love this game. Oh shit, I'm off the side. I need to get into a better position, get better guns out, and I'm just not equipped. I'm not correctly equipped for this. Why is it not dead yet? I need to also turn down my graphics settings because it is. I'm only getting 60 frames a second right now and I can feel it. Where are they? Let's keep it on ultra. Let's turn shadows down. Let's make them medium. Reflection quality medium. Motion blur. I wish I could have it just completely off, but I don't think I can. See, lighting is something that I really like. Don't really know those decals. Water. Volumetrics. I think we're good, actually. Okay. That got me a few more frames, but not that many. Oh, I might die here. Remember how I said I might die here? Yeah, that didn't happen. I can't wait for it to go green. Oh, extra life. I will grab that after this fight. No! Okay, I'm alive. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, great. Can you not die already, please? Anything else I can grab from over here? I can grab some more armor, I guess. Wow, look at all that extra armor I just got. All five of it. I guess I could also use some additional things, so... Hey, sir, chainsaw time. I also forget I've got speed boost after that. There is a secret down there. Can I get to it from here? No, I have to go into the fight to get down there. I mean, if this level's just fight after fight after fight, I'm okay with that. Oh, fuck. I don't think he's gonna do the same meme as the other ones. No. Okay, I'm actually gonna have to fight him properly. No, that's not the chain gun. Let's see. Plasma rifle, there it is. Yeah, you can just get that, I guess. Oh, ouchie. That's mean. Oh, for fuck. There it is. Okay. Come on. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck, that means I've also lost my extra life. Oh, I wish I knew he... Okay. Fuck me, what do I want to do? What do I actually want to do? That didn't work! And I've got like no health. Okay, got a bit of health now, but definitely not nearly enough. And slow-mo, because I've almost died. Fucking imps. I need you. Okay, just teleport me. What? Did I just lose all this? Why did it teleport me over here for that? Okay, thank you, Doom. I mean, I hope they know I'm trying to get in. Is it in here? No, it doesn't look like it. How the fuck do you get down there? Like, my gamer sense is telling me it's something to do with this room. That'll take me to the next area, I think, so there's no point going that way. Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is fired.
How the fuck do I actually get down there? I'm actually confused at the moment. And it looks like there's nothing obvious to shoot.
Warning. BFG 10,000 is firing.
Not nothing on that either.
BFG
10,000. I'm already pissed off with this voice. No, seriously, who are, how the fuck am I expected to get down there? Like, this doesn't look like it moves, that doesn't look like it moves.
BFG 10,000 is firing.
Just gonna try this again. I might just... No, definitely not that. I'm gonna actually kill myself. So what the fuck am I actually meant to do? There's gotta be like a vent somewhere or something.
The entrance is locked. They know we were trying to get in.
The schematics show a maintenance hatch on the bridge.
Warning. BFG 10.
Is it actually this way? Guess it is. Okay, thanks, game. I literally didn't see that platform there on the map. More secrets and the auto map. Let's just get this map. Okay, where's the rest of these demons? I guess it's just this one that's left. Okay. So there's things above me. Oh, okay, I see how I'm supposed to do it. Oh, gross. Gross! First person platforming! Yo, give me some more free shit. Then you get to the other side again. Okay, okay. How are we doing on suit things? Actually, what I want to get is my next suit upgrades. I kind of want to get the scatter bomb or the combustion concussion. They seem like they'll be the most useful. That one would also be pretty good as well. To be honest, all the frag ones seem like they'll be good at the moment. Oh no, fire, let's not touch it. And what's the map of this? This actually does not look like it's big mission. It looks pretty small in the grand scheme of things. There's got to be more to it than just this area. And he's not dead! Oh, am I... guess I'm out? Okay, get ready for fights then. I've actually got to climb the fucking ladder.
That's serious. That guy doesn't scare me. I'd like to see him try.
Would you like me to disable the safety protocols? Yeah, how
about yes? The pod is set to self-destruct. We should move ahead.
The Slayer has the big fucking gun.
The emergency exit portal should take you directly to the mark.
It works just as well as it did in the last game. I guess this is it. Okay.
Have no way of reaching it from here.
Where the fuck am I? Okay, so, oh, there's the one of the things over there, so I need to get that done. Okay, it's a lot in this area, by the looks of it. Seriously, what the fuck is this place? How long's the cooldown on this? Come on. Yes, I have proven this before. Let's go over this way, because this way looks optional. And I don't want to get stuck without being able to get the... No! I can't go that way, no! I guess I've got to go from below.
Welcome to hell. Brought to you by your friends.
Right, where's this totem? Where's the totem? Yeah, fuck that. That's the button I meant to press. I'm stuck. Okay. No, I don't want to use a BFG. Do I not have any ammo or something? Just to, oh, okay, never mind, he's dead. Okay, fuck it, I'll just use the BFG then. I don't like using the BFG. Do these give BFG ammo? No, they don't. I need to find it manually. Great. I thought that was a chainsaw. Out of fuel, great. Really not the kind of situation I want to be in right now. Locked. Okay, I need to get that door open. Guess it's nothing. Oh, we do not want to go that way yet. How do I get in there? I honestly did not think that's what it would be. I don't have any BFG ammo, so I've just got to hope that this is easy. Oh, they're here! Where's the last one? Oh, over there. Damn it. That's it? Cool. Let's collect this stuff up and let's think about this. What is down here? This is secret found. Oh, am I meant to get into it from the... Oh, okay. I did that completely the wrong way then. So it looks like there's probably something over here then? Oh, for fuck's sake! That was so much easier than what I did. What about moving on? With, like, no ammo. Which is a common problem I have with this game. Nice.
Access to surface gun bridge granted. Manual loading initiated.
What am I doing?
That is a weapon, not a teleporter.
I think I know what the plan is here. I'm not really a big fan of giving blood, because I'm a fucking pansy. Well, I am UAC approved, so let's do this.
Override loading sequence. Fire.
3, 2, 1. Anyone else want a piece of that? I am donating pieces of ass whipping should anyone want some. What are those things? Also, I hate it when... Okay, they're just to psych me out for the real ones. Got it. No, you're not real. You're probably real. Nope. Oh, there's a sweet here. I am just looking for armor and, like, ammo at the moment, so it's not... No. Why did there have to be two? You in here too? Yep. Called it. I call BS. Only because it actually hit me. Fucking hell. I'm using up all my shotgun ammo here. Right, so it just should be up here. Yo, give me suit power-ups, I need some. And then there's another upgrade. Okay, I see how I'm supposed to... Doom 64 intro. Oh no. It's just an extra life, but I do kind of want it. But I'm not going to be able to get it now. I need ammo. And I don't have a lot. I only have one chainsaw as well, so I can't even really get ammo from that. So I'm guessing back here will take me up to there. Portal. Wow. I called it. I've played video games before. I don't have time to switch guns! Actually, I have to. Okay, I was about to say, I need to get in my first attempt because I don't have the ammo for a second attempt. Oh no. I feel ammo poor again. Come on. Get me off. Come on, recharge. Yeah, I guess it. That's a dumb way of getting more health, but sometimes that's just what you gotta do. Down we go. At least I get some ammo back. Let's see where I want to go. Yeah, back to where I was, down here. Okay, so I do actually get that extra life. Nice. I should probably use rockets from a distance. The flare is actually really useful. I thought it would just be a visual thing, but it's also a nice soundy thing. And I like nice soundy things. They help. My brain is telling me I should probably do this. Oh no. Yeah, well, this is gonna be fun. Great. Floating fucking platform in my way. I guess I just want to go towards the next big fight, which is definitely not this way or anything. I don't have a lot of ammo. Shoot the shotgun. Oh my god, I need out of this situation. This is bad. This is really bad. I'm probably gonna die. BFG. I actually need this right now. That didn't kill him? Well, that kills him. Fuck me. I fucking killed him too. Okay, got everything here. I think I've seen a couple of pickups that I can get, and I don't need them. Do need that though. Down we go. No, just no. How much damage does this guy fucking take? Okay. Really need more ammo. He should have eaten that, and he should have gotten stunned. Yeah, like that. That's what I was trying to do. Another one. Is that what I get? Okay. I do want to land on that platform down there because I want the armor. I wasn't touching the ground. I call bullshit. Not a lot of ammo, to be fair. I'm having to, like, think about ammo management more than anything else at the moment. Okay. That's perfect. I can get a shit ton of ammo back if I just beat the living shit out of a bunch of smalls. You probably get to that from there, but it's not worth it. I do want what's over there, though. How'd I get there? Of course, it's as soon as I start. No! Shit. Where did it put me? Put me over here, okay. I need to go while it's out. Yeah, we're gonna... I guess I lied, we're getting dash first. Oh! I see what should be called. What am I being shot by? Okay. Where is this fucker? I need to get to a more advantageous spot. Are they still around? Because I can hear their screams. I don't see them. Sentinel battery up there, so how do I get up there? Cause that's gonna launch me. More health for me, I guess. I think they're stuck inside something. Ouch. Ouch. Oh, come on. Okay, I guess not that way. Oh, there's platforms from the other side, okay. Hog! Oh, thank God. Everything that I need in one location. I should probably upgrade some weapons as well at the same time. I got everything on that. Since I do actually use the... Okay. Got everything on that one. Just waiting to get that upgrade. Got everything on that. Really, I think that is my next upgrades are these two. Oh, thank fuck. I need to... So that's my last ammo upgrade of the game. So I've got max ammo now. So at this point, it's just health and everything else. How do I go forward? Is it seriously not here? Oh, fuck me. No fucking doting for you today. I don't know what I did. I did something. I seen a button and I pressed it. Okay, I think that's them all. So I want to get up there. I got the key. Let's get the other secret now. Okay. Look, I'm gonna just clear this area out. So that once I've finished the Slayer gear, I don't have to worry about this area. That'll take me to the end of the level, so I don't want to go that way. How do I unlock this? I actually genuinely want to unlock that door and I don't know how to. Is that a climbable wall or something? Might be a boost up. It's a boost up. Okay. Slayer gate time. Alright, prepare to be stuck in this room for the next fucking 45 minutes. I do have an extra life too, great. Right, which gate is it? Oh, new gate. Oh, that's a marauder! I'm not ready to fight a marauder right now. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's because of this fucker. No, you fucker. No, it does not work on him. Okay. Oh, he's dead. There's more. Of course there's more. Where am I? I don't know where I am. I'm lost. Oh my god, fuck me. That's not health. Oh god, this is going badly. Health. I don't think there's any more health. Come on. I need you dead, like, today. I'm off rockets. Micro missiles. Where is this person? Right, next. Oh wait, that's it? That was the whole gate? That's also bugged. I still can't believe that was actually the whole gate. I thought that was me only halfway through it. Sure, I used an extra life, but it wasn't nearly as bad as I thought it would be.
The myth of the Doomslayer. His power. His will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believers.
This looks like the end of a mission. Look for the green one, Billy.
I'm charting a flight path to Mars. Calculating thrust vectors. Launching in 3, 2, 1. Approaching planetary entry phase. Prepare for turbulence.
See, the game should switch to BFG Division or something like that at this point.
The lost city of Hubert. This was before your time with the Sentinels.
Right, so there's a battery down there, there's something over there, and there's lava. Basically, just enough to fill up everything. No, don't want to read the codec. I want to check to see what I need to get here first. What's up? It's time for poggers! As I say, time for poggers. Damn it! That was so not pog of you. I could really use that right now. And that. To be honest, I could just use everything that's on the field right about now. Yeah, I'm not even gonna go in. No, it's not the button I wanted to press, but okay. This will do it, I guess. Come on! I need ammo, you can die. Where am I being attacked from now? It's okay, it's a Doom Hunter, it's fine. I need extra life. What the fuck? I hate the extra life because it takes your fucking HUD away for like 10 seconds. I need my HUD. And I've already used my slow motion up. Get me out of here, please.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm just missing all my shots right now. Oh my god, please, please! Oh, come on, I need to, like... Don't wanna die! Damn it! Fuck me! Wow, I've already lost my slow-mo for the fight. Why is he not dying? I need to like clear up some of this mess so I can actually focus on fighting this fucker when he shows up. The Slayer Gate was less hard than this. Ah, I caused myself to go into slow motion this time. I'm just trying to stock up an ammo now before the Doom Hunter shows up. What the fuck? It's just always that tiny bit of damage that I need to do. I'm gonna listen load and I'm gonna quickly nip to the toilet. Okay. I'm calm now. Nope. Didn't manage it this time. I'm quite low on health already. Oh my god, please. Happens every fucking time! I dash towards an enemy to get the fucking glory kill and it's like, no! I'm gonna just make him attack you instantly. Just kill me, please. What the fuck, game? The problem is right now that my frame times are quite inconsistent, so I can't aim while doing the grapple hook. Thank you. rockets, that will be handy. Have I had my slow motion yet for this one? Oh, I've had it now. Fuck my dick hole, this is so fucking annoying. Why is he not dead? Why does he not fucking die? Fuck me. Holy fuck. There's too many little fucking enemies on this map. And too many ways for this one to fuck me when I've got such low fucking ammo. Wow, would you look at that? I'm in slow motion already. He should be dead. Wow, look at that. Now I need the health because I just lost all of it in one fucking hit. I also hate the health effect that goes around the screen because I always notice my FPS drops. Same thing happens in Apex. I get FPS drops when that fucking thing appears on the screen. It's because it happens to do color grading to part of the screen and it doesn't like it. Why did that not destroy the thing? Probably should have used the chainsaw on him for more ammo. Oh, come on. I think I've lifted up all the fucking health on the map. Okay, he's dead. It can't get much worse, right? Of course. I was always dying right at the end, because that's what always happens. It's just these little final demons to deal with. Yeah, I don't want to use the VFG ammo for the simple fact of I only have one. Then again, it might refill like the rest of my ammo does going into a new level. Is that it? That glitched out there.
The portal ahead will take you to Sentinel Prime, where the Hell Priest dig.
Oh, this is actually hell. I might be missing something here, maybe? Because it's not cleared the thing off my map, whereas it's cleared it off for the rest of the areas, so... Why is that still on my map? Like, there's literally nothing here. They're all dead. Whereas if I look at, say, yeah, and the rest of them are cleared. I don't get it. Should have all the secrets at least, yeah. Okay, fuck it, this mission's over. I'm done. Wow, look at that cinematic 24 FPS. Look at that cinematic 30 FPS for this screen. Oh god, I actually cannot. Ah! Why am I missing this? Oh, I didn't even think about this. Ah, no, I can't actually handle that. That's really annoying.